Hi, my name is Janella Larson-White.
And I'm Carrie Swanson.
We're from the Alaska Native Arts Gallery, a nonprofit organization representing 1,300 Alaska Native artists from all cultural groups in Alaska.
This ivory carving by Yupik artist Ike Klaw is one of many pieces at the gallery.
It is made from fossilized blue walrus ivory and will be featured in the art showcase auction Thursday through Saturday, February 10th through the 12th.
Learn about Alaska Native Arts Gallery at the Art Preview, February 5th and 6th.